Radiant Lifecare Private Limited was set up in the year 2000 for the purpose of developing, redeveloping, managing and operating healthcare facilities. Radiant Lifecare is operating two iconic hospitals in the country right now, BLK Super Speciality Hospital in Delhi, which is a 650-bedded facility. With higher level of IT adoption, using cutting-edge technology is very, very important for our growth. While we were looking for rebuilding our data center, what we have evaluated many technology platforms and solutions, including public cloud, independent rack-mountable servers with conventional storage, and SAN switches. But deployment of newer applications and SLAs continued to be a great challenge for us. Moreover, we were already taking the advantage of server virtualization and know the benefits of the consolidation, and we have been using this virtualization for the last 5 years. So we know what is its benefits. So we looked at hyperconverge as a suitable architecture to address all our needs, including compute, storage and everything. We did an evaluation of all the solution offerings available with different OEMs. What really stood out for Cisco HyperFlex was its ability to integrate with our existing storage solution, which essentially meant that we would not have to do a rip and replace, and we will have the value add from our existing hardware also. So in addition to a better ROI post implementation, even DC operations have got simplified and didn't require our staff to be retrained. So that was a big relief for, you know, me to have the same staff having the same thing.
Post HyperFlex implementation, application infrastructure deployment time has been reduced to just a few minutes for us. At the same time, we have seen that our performance has almost doubled in terms of IOPS and compute. We are in sync with our operation team in terms of fulfilling their application needs.
Now, having HyperFlex in place, I have removed the downtime KPI from the IT dashboard.